According to the CDC, of those Americans hospitalized due to COVID, 78% were either obese or at least overweight. How can that be? I just can't believe that. But for the last 15 years, I've spent less than 4 hours per week working out. 4 hours per week, that's 2% of your week. You can do it too, and we can get ready for this next pandemic, which definitely is coming. Go to fatburningsecrets.life.